lesson we are looking at agility, balance and coordination for Key Stage 1 children. Set up a little homemade course using household items. Got a drinks bottle here, a milk bottle over there and a football over there. First up, we're going to practice agility, all about changing direction at speed. Going in and out of the slalom, going to do it as quick as we can a couple of times. Now moving on to balance, we're going to do the same course but with something on our head. First up, toilet roll. Remember to make sure arms are out to the side to keep our balance. Remember to keep our arms out to the side to make sure that the toilet roll stays in the middle of our head. Next up, cheese grater. I'm going to try it lying down, and then we're going to attempt it stood up. Finally, to look at a bit of coordination, we've got an egg and spoon. We're going to do the same course again, this time trying to balance it on the way round, keeping our eye on the course and of course on the egg to make sure it doesn't drop. That concludes today's lesson. Let's see what household items you can come up with to make your course out of and balance on your head.